That green paint has been drying for 10 days now.
Now the idea is, I can just put screws down through these holes, fasten it down, and then when I need to put a little bit of torque on with the wrench on the nut here to get this loose, it's not going to be wanting to flip over on me. And I can do the same here if I choose to want to be able to have it in the vertical position. It's a little bit heavy. Either that or I'm getting a little bit weak.